adversary, the devil, prowls about like a roaring lion seeking someone to devour. I want to speak to you this morning on the Christian's adversary,
the devil.
According to the Bible, all Christians are involved in a warfare. You're involved in that warfare, but you're not to be in love. It's not a physical warfare, but a spiritual warfare. This is a battle, Paul says, not against flesh and blood. It's a spiritual warfare. And it is a life and death warfare. Lord Jesus said, the thief comes only to steal, kill,
like this and just sabotage and rip it apart like Jesus on the cross and not care about a human being and the truth being told, and you're going to get your asses nuked in the end, and pretty soon it's coming.